Get ready, because the 2024 International Labor Conference is about to tackle one of the most critical issues in today's workplace: occupational safety and health protection against biological hazards.
That's right. With the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic, the world witnessed the serious health risks uncontrolled biological hazards can cause. But COVID-19 is just one example. Public health emergencies like SARS, influenza A, H1N1, and Ebola virus disease have all posed serious threats to workers in various fields. And exposure to the viruses that cause communicable diseases is but one of the numerous types of biological hazards workers may be exposed to.
And yet, in the ILO's existing framework, there is a regulatory gap when it comes to protecting workers from these hazards.
Indeed. So the ILO governing body has taken action. They've placed the standard setting item on biological hazards on the agenda of the upcoming conference.
In June 2022, a tripartite meeting of experts adopted the ILO technical guidelines on biological hazards in the workplace. These guidelines, while not legally binding, set the stage for the normative discussion we will have at the conference.
Then, in December 2022, the ILO published a report on existing laws and practices related to occupational exposure to biological hazards, together with a questionnaire asking for constituents' feedback.
Based on the valuable and abundant input from our constituents, the office prepared a second report, including proposed conclusions for discussion at the ILC. These conclusions cover a range of critical issues, from definitions and scope to enforcement of laws and regulations.
So, stay tuned as we delve deeper into this vital process during the conference. Together, we'll pave the way for safer, healthier workplaces for all.
See you at the conference.